into the office. into that store.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
What time is it? Tricked me.
Is it closed?
Let's just go to Target then.
Oh, let's go to Target. Oh no, bro! Stop right there! Where is he? Uh-oh. There he is. Stop, Oliver.
They're looking forward.
I saw some Minecraft stuff.
Go get your yogurt.
We're getting shelves.
I want to get something for the bathroom.
I forgot to eat my ravioli. Oopsie. Excuse me, you want
to this would be nice to get some of these by our front door.
You know, Minion loves bananas. Uh-oh. Listen to my fart. Excuse me. Yeah. house with food and water. Cool. Look at that on YouTube video. Target night video. We got tech. Sorry, guys.
Remember to grab your receipt. Thanks. See you again soon. Called Captain Four.
I'm just gonna tease him. Hey Siri. Call Greg Gent Mobile.
Calling Greg Gent Mobile.
Yeah, it goes itself when it says, hey Siri. So he says, hey Siri. And as he hears her, zip. That's gonna be saying, Captain! Like that. Get ready.
Greetings, Greg. I can't take your call right now, so leave a message. I'll call you right back.
to go play Words with Friends with you, and then you're not going to play with her? How dare you? And I hear about a bunch of other stuff you guys talked about. I have to have a talk with you. All right. See you later, Captain. Goodbye.
You did not sing the Siri thing. Got me of it.
Hey, Siri. What time is it?
It's 9:12 p.m. Good evening, Chris.
Good evening, Siri. Hey, Siri, what's the weather forecast for tomorrow?
The forecast is calling for rain in Tampa tomorrow. The high will be 75 degrees, and the low will be 60.
Hey, Siri, will there be thunderstorms tomorrow?
I don't see any thunderstorms in the forecast tomorrow.
Good.
Hey, Siri, are you scared of thunder?
I'm afraid I can't answer that.
Okay.
Hey, Siri, is thunder scary?
Here's what I found on the web for is thunder scary. Have a look.
No, thank you.
Three tacos?
No, I don't need a thing.
Four?
No.
Five tacos? How many tacos do you want? Oh my gosh. You're so hungry. That's why you're not eating? Because you want to save it for the tacos?
No.
Good idea.
No.
Good idea. Two tacos?
Nope.
For Archie.
Nope.
Okay, how about a chalupa?
No, thank you.
Chalupa Extreme.
No.
To get a chalupa, a chicken,
okay,
with no sour cream,
okay,
and a hot sauce.
No problem.
All
right, thanks.
Amazing flavor variety. Frank's Red Hot. Put it on everything. Guys, now you can get a shave that's just as smooth as the one you get from that overpriced razor, but without trimming your bank account. When you switch to Bic Flex 5, with 5 high-quality flexible blades for a smooth, close shave every time. Smooth shave, smooth price, Bic Flex.
Radio. It's nothing new. It's been here all along. With free entertainment, news, sports, music, and information. It's not just part of life. It's a part of who we are. You know which station is going to tell you the score of the game, which one is going to give you a laugh in the morning, which one will give you something to sing along with. You know where to turn when the weather gets rough. When something big happens, good or bad, you know where to go. Because radio has been here all along. Radio is part of your community, woven into the fabric of what makes home, home. And now, radio has evolved to move with you with the next radio app in your FM-enabled phone. Just plug in your headphones to start experiencing radio in a whole new way while using way less battery and data than streaming apps. Check out the live guide to see and interact with live radio stations. Easily find your favorites, like the one you're listening to right now. And as always, it's totally free. Download the Next Radio app today.
Go in the pool
live and local,
at the restaurant.
Wherever you go.
My name is Amanda. I work with women who are trying to quit
smoking.
Yeah, can I go in the pool? I'm gonna wear my meat suit.
Maybe. But I don't think you like the deep pool.
No, I would like it.
But it's gonna be raining.
Well, it's gonna happen in the afternoon. I'm gonna go in the morning.
No. I probably will go in the morning.
Huh?